Hey guys, Josh Wilson, off-leash canine training. Have Rainer and Kieran, two born and trains. They're brothers. They're German Shepherds, as you can see, and they are full of it. They've had a little bit of basic obedience training, but if there's any type of distraction whatsoever, I mean, it's game on. And even with no distractions, they're not really interested in listening to anybody or doing anything. They jump on people. They drag their owners down the street when they walk up. They go bananas when their dogs are around. Just absolute knuckleheads. Let me show you what we're currently working with. And you know the deal, what's gonna happen in 2 weeks. But let me show you this little project we're starting with. Boys, come, 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 sit, sit, sit. Oh, good boys, off, sit, off, 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 sit. Sit, sit, sit. Hey, sit, boys, sit, sit, sit. Good, sit, good boy. Down, down. They may have used a treat or two when training in the past because all they're trying to do is get to my hands. Sit, 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 sit. You're all tied up, come here. Sit, 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 sit. Sit, sit, boys, down, down. Oh, that's good, because you think you're getting a treat. Down, down. Hey, you go for a walk? You want a heel? You want a heel? Come on, let's walk. Heel, heel. Good Lord, boys. Heel, 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 heel. Hey, let's go see how they walk outside. Hey, y'all wait for me to get this door. Don't go out that door. Wait. Oh, here we go.
Come on. Heel. Go for a walk. Go for a walk. Come on. Heel. 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 Boys. Come on. Heel. 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 Come on. Heel, boys, come. 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 Come.
Good.
Come. Kieran, come. 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 Rainer, come. Boy, come on. Come on.
We've got a project for the next 2 weeks. Can't wait for you to see the progress.
Come on. Thank you.
take Dwyer's and Sean Dwyer's, our dogs, Kieran and Rainer, beforehand, was double trouble. They would not listen. They kind of just did whatever they wanted. And now you can obviously see before this would have never been possible. We can walk them on the leash or off leash now and don't have to worry about it. They love squirrels and digging and, I mean, everything. It's really helped us out. I mean, now I can run with them without losing my arm out of the socket. So, no, we really appreciate what they've done with our two dogs and having them camp and hike and do everything we love and have our best friends with us.
So, 9 days in, we're going to drop them off when we pick them up.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.